our nets and gear we're faring on the wide and the wasteful ocean. It's out there on the deep that we harvest and reap our bread. As we hunt the bonny shoals of Herring. Oh, it was a fine and a pleasant day. Out of Yarmouth Harbour I was faring as a cabin boy on a sailing lugger for to hunt the bonny shoals of Herring. Oh, we left the home grounds in the month of June, and for canny shields we soon were bearing, with 100 crown of the silver carving that we'd taken from the shoals of Herring. Some bearing, and I used to sleep standing on my feet, and I dream about the shoals of Herring. Now you're up on deck, you're a fisherman, you can swear and show a manly bearing that you're scraps of navigation as you hunt the bonny shoals of Herring. Now I earned my keep and I paid my way. I was cook and I'd a quarter sharing. Took my turn on watch with the older seamen as we followed after shoals of Herring. In the stormy seas and the living gale, just to earn our daily bread and daring, from the Dover Straits to the Faroe Islands, we were following the shoals of Herring. Faced the sward and the broken plank, and I earned the gear that I was wearing. Sailed 1,000,000 miles, caught 10,000,000,000 fishes as we hunted for the shoals of Herring. Night and day the seas were daring. Come winter weather, winter gale, sweating or cold, growing up, growing old, as you hunt the bonny shoals.